Boxing superstar and one of the most exciting fighters in the history of boxing, Deontay Wilder. 42 wins, 41 by knockout. 2 losses, 1 draw. And here he is today in camp with Malik Scott working on some stuff. Malik, of course, just came back from the Middle East where he was helping Usyk get ready for Anthony Joshua. And Deontay Wilder is going for Usyk in that fight. And today he showed up at the gym in Vegas to support King Kong Ortiz. It was Ortiz Media Day. Ortiz has a fight of his own against Andy Ruiz. And Deontay Wilder is fighting. There it is today at the gym. Deontay Wilder is fighting Robert Hellenius, a boxing star in his own right, a big puncher, a knockout artist, a former sparring partner of Deontay. So he's very familiar with Robert. At this level, all the big guys know each other. And that's October 15 in New York. Here's what Deontay has to say about his fight. Check it out. He also picked King Kong to knock out Andy Ruiz.
What's up, baby? It's your guy, the one and only Deontay, the Bronze Bomber Wilder.
Hi, guys.
What's up, baby? It's your guy, the one and only Deontay, the Bronze Bomber Wilder. And I'm proud to announce that I have a pay-per-view fight October the 15th. And it's at a place dear to my heart. I call it my second home. That's in Brooklyn at the Barclays Center. That's right. We're coming right back to Barclays Center. Well, a place where I have my most electrifying knockout, my most devastating knockouts, and my most memorable times in my career. And I'm looking forward to returning. The king has returned. And we're going to be right there at the Barclays Center. Hey, tickets are on sale now, and you can purchase those tickets at SeatGeek.com. That's SeatGeek.com. So go get your tickets right now. You don't want to miss this show. You know why the tickets last. And I'll see you guys there. Bomb Squad!
I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.